Today, in 1709, was the very first known ascent of a hot air balloon. At the court of the Portuguese King John V, priest Bartolomeu de Gusmão demonstrated how a small paper balloon would rise 4 meters in the air when filled with hot air. Hot air, it's amazing. Just one single puff, I can empty a room in seconds.